Hey, what's going on, guys? Lewis Raven Flame here, back bringing you another video. Guys, today I am going to be playing none other than Hogwarts Legacy. Let's jump right in. But before we do that, I need to, well, I needed to fix my VTuber avatar's expression. Now, before we get started, guys, let's make sure we hit that subscribe button and notification bell to get notified on when I post content like this. Other than that, guys, let's jump right in. Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. We are pleased to inform you that you have been accepted at Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry as a fifth-year student. Term begins on 1 September. Preliminary supplies have been collected for you and will accompany you on your journey to the castle. As you may be aware, the decree for the reasonable restriction of underage sorcery prohibits the use of magic by those under the age of 17 outside of school. However, due to your unique circumstances, the ministry has graciously agreed to allow Professor Eleazar Fig to help you hone your spellcasting before escorting you from London to the castle for the start of term, feast, and the sorting ceremony. Yours sincerely, M. Weasley, Professor Weasley, Deputy Headmistress. Now, let us begin the game. Guys, as of right now, I am currently creating my character. Oh, come on. There we are. Thank you. There we go.
I am indeed a student, but I could very well be able to help you. That was quite something.
I'm eager to get to Hogsmeade.
It was wonderful. I believe I'm really going to enjoy this class.
And let the magic begin.
Ah, it appears we are almost ready to depart. It's a pity we didn't have a bit more time to spend on spellcasting. I presume you've been practicing the spells we worked on.
I have, Professor.
Well, I'm quite sure I've never seen anyone take so quickly to a second-hand wand. You'll be a force to be reckoned with when you get your own.
Thank you, Professor Fig. I appreciate you working with me before the term begins.
Oh! Eleazar! George! Glad my rather cryptic description of our location did not thwart your finding us.
I've apparated to more vaguely defined destinations than this. Though I confess I may have miscalculated slightly on my first try. Gave quite the fright to some theatergoers in the West End.
It's been much too long. When I received your owl, I must say I...
Best not speak here, Eleazar.
Of course.
Why don't we speak en route to Hogwarts? We have a start of term feast and a sorting ceremony to get to.
Wonderful idea. As long as your young charge here doesn't mind me tagging along.
Not at all, sir.
After you. Ages since I've been to the castle. Would be good to see the old pile of rocks.
Warner Bros. Avalanche. Portkey Games, Wizarding World.
School as a fifth year.
How extraordinary. It is indeed. None of the faculty has ever heard of anyone being admitted to Hogwarts so late.
Nor have I.
Of course, as the other fifth years will have been honing their magical skills for 4 years now, the headmaster asked if I could get our new student up to speed a bit before the term begins.
Well, you couldn't have asked for a better mentor. Professor Fig is not only an exceptional teacher, he's also a remarkably intuitive and gifted wizard.
Mr. Osric is prone to flattery.
Say it's flattery.
He's risen so far at the ministry.
Have you seen this?
I have. Opinions differ as to how great a threat Ranrok really is.
Although I've yet to convince my colleagues at the ministry, I believe he is a significant threat.
And agreed.
It was your wife, Eleazar, who alerted me to his activities months ago.
Miriam? How?
She wrote to me about Ranrok before she died, wondering what the Ministry knew about his activities. Before I could respond, I received this. It was the last thing she sent me, Eleazar. It came to me via her owl, but with no correspondence. I can only assume
that she had to get rid of it quickly to keep it safe.
Presumably from Ranrok. I cannot open it. Whatever magic protects this is powerful indeed.
It looks like goblin metal. That symbol.
What's that glow?
I don't see a glow.
Nor do I. Merlin's beard! How did you...
Wait! We didn't know. Take this. It's Wiganweld potion. That stuff will write you in a second.
What happened?
Poor George. I can't believe he... What the hell got into that damn thing? Attacking a carriage mid-air? A typical dragon would never...
Professor? Sir, where are we?
I'm not sure. But that key you discovered was clearly a port key.
Port key?
An item enchanted to bring whoever touches it to a specific place.
I'm feeling better, sir, if you'd like to look around a bit.
I would. But stay close. We've no idea who created this port key. Or why.
How far did that port key take us?
Farther from London than the carriage traveled. We're somewhere in the Scottish Highlands.
Sir, those ruins. Do you think...
The port key was meant to lead us there?
I do.
This has not been the day either of us expected. But Miriam sent that port key to George for a reason. And I believe that she, and now George, died in pursuit of whatever it was meant to lead to. If you're sure you're all right, and wouldn't mind indulging me, I'd like to have a look around.
Absolutely, sir.
Good. Let's see if we can find a path, however faded it may be. Mind your step.
Where do you suppose your wife got the port key that brought us here?
A good question. Miriam spent years searching for evidence of a long-forgotten form of ancient magic.
Ancient magic?
Yes. A powerful magic wielded by a rare few that seems to have been lost to time. Hogwarts Castle was built by, and is itself a stronghold of that ancient magic. I don't know where she came into possession of the portkey, but I am certain it was to do with that search. Ah, there's the path down below. This way.
But sir, why was your wife searching for evidence of lost magic?
Miriam wanted to understand why such powerful magic disappeared from the wizarding world. Spoke of the good it could do. But magic is no different than any power. What really matters is the one who wields it.
Is that ice?
It's not cold enough here. It appears to be a sort of enchantment. Someone wanted to block this path. Let's see some of that wand work you were practicing. Focus on the center. Excellent! That was a bit rougher than I'd expected.
All right, guys. So, let's see. There we are.
Now it's just ahead.
All right, guys. What do you guys think of Hogwarts Legacy so far?
I suspect they valued their privacy. That portkey led us here for a reason. Let's have a look around for anything that seems out of place.
Professor, it's a mural of some kind.
Perhaps our host was a noted seer. Interesting.
Professor, this statue...
This may have been his home!
That enchanted crystallized stone again. But what could it be blocking? What's this? Professor Fig!
Someone have conjured that enchanted stone here.
And how is there a room behind it?
What room? I don't see anything.
There's that glow again, like the glow on the portkey container.
What in Merlin's name? Godric's heart.
Where are we?
I don't believe it.
Hello?
Just a moment.
Not the very smartest of goblins, is he?
Welcome to Gringotts Wizarding Bank.
Gringotts? Whoa.
Vault number 12, I presume.
Precisely.
The key.
Your wife's port key.
Oh, yes, of course. This way, then.
Stay close.
After you. Security measure. Experienced the thief's downfall before, have you? Heard of it? These are the lower vaults that we're passing now.
How deep are we going?
Vault number 12 was commissioned shortly after Gringotts was founded over four centuries ago. It resides in the deepest part of the bank. Settle in. We've quite a distance to go.
On the porky container?
No, darker. I saw that same glow on the dragon's collar.
Yeah, what was that? We were just wondering about that goblin back there. He watches over the oldest section of the bank. Rare anyone goes there anymore.
Last time this vault was accessed.
A goblin has been stationed at my desk for hundreds of years. In that time, no one has visited Vault 12. Until today.
Alright, guys. I think that's going to wrap up today's episode. If you guys haven't already, please hit that subscribe button and notification bell to get notified on when I put content out. Until next time, guys, stay strong, Knights of Flame.